On Learnzone, click on Mahara Portfolio. This will open up to what is called the dashboard. On this dashboard, you should see Content, Portfolio, and Groups.